Attention all Guardians. Last night, we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours, it was swarming with Hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread.
The Hive pour onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these Hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. Hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down. Riker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. The portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the Keep.
Guardian, there's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance, I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris is back on the moon?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the Keep. I don't even know if she's still...
We'll find her. Alive.
Before we can gain access to the Keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area. Assistance is on its way.
Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. What is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? There's some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Crota? But we killed him. To go now.
Guardian, come with me.
Eris Morn. What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside. seen. Gaul. The fanatic. Crota. Like living nightmares, your past confronts you, Guardian. Old scars reopen around me as well. Phantoms of my friends return with a malice they never truly had. Every one of them, the twisted will of that looming pyramid. We must not let it distract us from our goal. Finding a way inside. Together we have conquered our enemies. We will do it again. For me, the moon's story began with Crota. For the Traveler, it began with a far more ancient evil. It is that evil that will thread its way through all of us, friend and foe alike, binding us together in a tapestry of ruin. The undying mind may be dead, but the threats around us only grow stronger. Transcend yourself, Guardian. The battle on the horizon will take more than power or cunning to overcome. Alone again.
New tasks must be sufficient for the top channel.
All right, Eris. Where to?
The pyramid's warding is only a temporary inconvenience. We must first understand how it works if we're to pass through it. For that, the Hive may provide answers. For eons, they live next to the pyramid. And now, they've constructed that Scarlet Keep above it. Its existence was clearly no secret to them. Now that it's activated, strange congregations of Hive have begun to appear on the moon. There is undoubtedly a connection.
And that's where we start. Eris, we found it. It appears to be a ritual of some kind.
We must learn its purpose. Do not be afraid to engage the Hive.
The nightmares. The Hive are trying to draw them in for the ritual.
How curious. For what purpose?
It's unclear, but they don't seem affected by the nightmares at all. Not like we are.
Fascinating. We must learn how they've achieved that. That's our key to finding a way beyond the pyramid's work.
Eris? Those screams sounded familiar. Almost like Omnigul. We have to hurry.
Saimota screams as she did the day Omnigul tore her apart and silenced her forever. Our fates nearly intertwined today when a nightmare of Omnigul swept through camp. My survival was a gift granted by the essence you retrieved from the Crota nightmare. Were we to truly harness the power of this essence, it may provide aid in the fight against the nightmares and beyond, to the pyramid itself. It knows we're coming. I can sense it. And we will have the upper hand. To come. Hold nothing back. What have you seen?
Surface. A warsat just dropped near your location. Begin transmat and hold your position.
I can't hold them anymore!
Surface. All guardians in the area, do what you can to see it safely home.
Thank you.
returned. In the depths of the Hellmouth, my very soul was shattered into pieces. It was all I could do to try and pick them up again. But some pieces, as you can see, required replacing. I must call upon one of them now, an ancient talisman imbued with the magic of the Hive. Without it, the true power of the nightmare essence could not be harnessed. Through their union, we take our first step toward unearthing the secrets of the pyramid. But it is only a step. Further essences require further Hive magic, neither of which I possess. Acquire both, and our path to the pyramid should present itself. Surround us, Guardian. Speak. The Dreadnought lurks like a tumor, a dark stain on the soul of our system. Blind devotion is a dangerous thing. But when it came to Crota, Omnigal knew no other way. She raised for him an army of Hive and tore apart throngs of Guardians. Omnigal left much suffering in her wake. Suffering the Pyramid now uses against us. It expects us to fall to that which we have conquered. Not today.
Thank you.
We've silenced Omnigul's screams before. We'll do it again. Taken care of. For now, anyway.
Did you retrieve any further essence?
We did. This time unique to this nightmare.
I see. Then we will uncover its secrets together. Until then, the Hive await you inside the Scarlet Keep. Let me know what you find within.
Well done. Let us begin. I can survive this. I have survived worse.
Wait, is that? Eris, we've got eyes on a daughter of Crota.
It's Hashladun. It must be. Only she could be responsible for the Keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladun must be eliminated.
Let's move.
There's Hash Ladoon, falling back deeper into the keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But...
But what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution. Ash Ladoon knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Reached the center of the keep. Ash Ladoon's gone up the tower.
She has nowhere left to run. Resume the hunt. You must not hesitate nor relent. Potent energies are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Ash Ladoon yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring. Considerable effort to settle a grudge.
But vengeance can be quite soothing. We understand this as well as she does. It is well beyond a grudge. You wounded her and the Hive in a way that cannot be healed.
Here she comes. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Greetings. Take it. May it propel you.
I've owned the depths. The moon is lost.
Light is fading. What more can the Fallen take?
Thank you.
Okay, keep running.
Copy! Anyone!
They came out of the pit. They won't stop.
I sensed your... The pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it. The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves from the nightmares, and where it lies. The cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth. What brings you all this way, Guardian? While the Taken King lived, his foul voice echoed in my mind.
The catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it. But be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the Hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this. They must not find success. The dark rituals of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately. It was within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained, beaten, broken. The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not. Onward.
Pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
Eris, faceless guardians watching us. They're nothing more than a distraction. That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it. Thank you. have the cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there? Run! We're here. Cryptoglyph and all.
I got it. I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.
What brings you all this way, Guardian? Ikora must know of this. I don't care. You reek of the Hellmouth. That armor will prove useful in the battles to come, but the pyramid demands greater power to enter it. 3 further pieces of armor, 3 more nightmares. These diseases torture the moon with their very presence. Send them back to the past where they belong, and in return they shall provide us with power. Now I only hear them if I seek them out. What have you seen? I bide my time. Why are you here? You are in.
To see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence, watching us?
Much too long.
I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris. If I hadn't sent you here...
Your concern is noted, that my fate is my own responsibility. And we both know you didn't come here to apologize.
I came to tell you, you were right. It seems those responsible for our collapse are coming back.
Riot! You're all insufferable! Save your torment for someone who gives a damn!
Eris, the Vanguard is at your disposal.
Then, if you'll excuse us, Ikora, we have work to do.
Guardian, whatever she needs.
by that which eats away at us. For Skorlas, it was his own hubris. He pursued complete control over all houses of the Fallen. And through his misguided conquest, many perished. Skorlas's memory serves as a permanent reminder of all the lives lost at the whim of a single Kel. No matter how hard the Pyramid may try, we will not cower.
Skorlas Nightmare, dead ahead. It's ours. Skorlas has been taken care of.
Find me when you are ready.
wish there was an end to the constant bickering of these phantoms. Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Andal Brass was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
There's the Nightmare of Tanix. Let's take it down.
Yeah.
mechanics put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
Come, Slayer of Oryx. I have words for you.
Crota's brood had an appetite for destruction that knew no bounds. Thus, Thulgoth the Untamed was created. To enact the will of evil upon all, were he to have succeeded, we might not stand here today. Thulgoth is fear incarnate. There's no nightmare more fitting for the pyramid to bring forth, and no nightmare more fitting for you to slaughter.
Thank you. signal.
Scare us before. This time is no different.
Fogoff is no more, Eris.
And we grow stronger yet.
Of all the things that haunt me, hesitation is not among them. Our world collapsed in pain and agony under the weight of these pyramids. What lies within? More of the same? It doesn't matter. We must know. The unknown can act as a siren that draws us in and swallows us whole. Please, do not let yourself be consumed. The wilds of this dark place call out to you, Hunter. The words of the dead hunter, the whispers of Cain fill my thoughts.
Lies ahead of us. That pyramid destroyed so many lives so long ago. Getting inside is paramount. We must find something, anything to help us prepare for their violent return. Remember to keep your wits about you. We do not know what tricks they may play within.
Come on.
It's happening again. Like it's reaching inside me. The pyramid is waiting. Beckons us to come closer. Violence, beauty, truth. These things await inside. There's no turning back now. Welcome. We've been waiting. You're so close now. Just a little further. Saw so many lives lost. Saw the light taken away so easily. In light,
There is only weakness. Stood by and did nothing, and a great disaster ensued. In light, there is only death. Respite lies ahead.
Your cries for help, and soon we will answer. Who are you? Don't you recognize us? We are not your friend. We are not your enemy. We are your salvation.
Our salvation. They're our destruction. This has been a manipulation from the very start. They know we're here. They know what we've found. The artifact you recovered may be tainted. After all, they wanted us to have it. But a treasure such as this is far too valuable to destroy. I must stay and study it with the utmost care. Whatever I discover, you will be the first to know. In the meantime, the nightmares continue to plague parts of our galaxy, leaving only suffering in their wake. If we ignore them, they fester and spread. How long before they reach the last city? How long before our friends become infected with this same torment? We will not let this come to pass. These nightmares must be kept at bay. Whatever it takes. You have proven yourself quite capable, Guardian. Perhaps you are ready.
Crota, Oryx, Gaul. The list of those who have tried to strip us of our light goes on and on. But this new threat, they will be like nothing we've faced before. I've often wondered about the collapse, about how it might have been different had Guardians been there. But I don't have to wait for them to come back to have my answer. It's already standing right in front of me. They claim to be our salvation. No. We will be theirs.
Remember,
fight for. Let's get to work.
Congratulations, Guardian. Vex activity on Luna has returned to normal. Deep scans of the Vex Gate Network have confirmed the Undying Mind is really, truly dead in every timeline that we can monitor. I suppose we'll have to tell the Cryptarchs to rename it. This was an honest, hard-fought victory, and it couldn't have happened without you. Thank you for your perseverance, for your ferocity. I'm proud to know you. Strike with precision, Hunter.
No problem.